person. That fire that boils up from your stomach, that anxiety, that fear, how do you deal with that? Well, I spend time just petting my dog. You know, he's almost like a therapy dog. I spend time listening to music and just relaxing and letting those things unwind slowly.